टेली टॉक इंडिया आज आपके लिए लेकर आया है एक्सक्लूसिव तानिया शर्मा यानी साथिया की मीरा को। जी हाँ, तानिया आई हैं जूम के ऑफिस में और उन्होंने की ढेर सारी मस्ती।
हेलो पीपल, दिस इज तानिया शर्मा एंड आई एम हियर टुडे विद जूम एज अ टेली डेट। So today I'm going to answer all your queries and all your questions which you've been sending me on Instagram, Facebook and Twitter. So today I'm going to answer all your questions. Lots of love. I'm not out of Satya guys. I am still part of the show and I'm surely going to come back and you will have to wait for it because aapko to pata hai Meera ki entry dhamakedari hoti hai, to thoda dhamaka hone do tab aa jaungi. Now I'm part of it, but if something happens and I'm not able to join back or if I, you know, leave it or whatever, so I think I will go for another show which is more exciting and something different than Meera. So it'll be a challenge for me. What I do? The thing is I love to explore new places. So main nayi nayi jagah jaake khana khati hu. I have so many options. Actually, I'm a shopping freak. जब भी मैं sad होती हूँ या मुझे bore होता है तो मैं shopping के लिए चली जाती हूँ। तो मेरी mom इसलिए बोलती है that तुझे छुट्टी नहीं मिलनी चाहिए because I have this, I'm a shopaholic. So mostly, as I said that I love exploring places for eating places. So I spend on food. I spend a lot of money on my clothes because I love shopping. I'm not obsessed, but you know what? When you work like on set, you have आप अपना script पढ़ते हो, आप अपना dialogue बोलते हो, फिर आपके पास कुछ होता नहीं. Like you don't have a TV in your green room or you what else you can do? Either you can be on your phone or you can listen to music. So I am little I am not obsessed, but I'm fond of social media. But Instagram is my favorite. Don't ask. Valentine's Day, Valentine's Week, it's not for me. I've been saying this कि मुझे कोई boyfriend दिला दो, मुझे नहीं मिलता है क्योंकि मुझे चाहिए भी नहीं because I'm like kind of career oriented and I'm going to focus there. So ये मैंने सोचा था that I'll go for a romantic date with my best friend, लेकिन उसने भी ditch कर दिया तो घर पर मैंने दाल चावल खाया. It's not a plan. Everybody knows that Bollywood is the ultimate goal for all actors. It's their dream. They watch Shah Rukh Khan on the silver screen and then they dream, oh, I want to become an actor. So obviously, if there is an opportunity, it's an opportunity. You don't plan Bollywood. You get opportunities, then you go for it. So if I get a nice one, which is according to me, which I can do, so I will surely go for it. Obviously, food. I know I'm seeing a lot of food, and looking at my figure, I'm very skinny. But I am blessed that way, that I can eat a lot and still not gain weight. So be jealous, ladies. Maybe I want to read people's mind because I don't like fake people. I don't like two-faced people. So if I read people's mind, so. It might just help me to differentiate. Alternate profession. Actually, I'm very passionate about dancing. I want to learn all the dance forms. But I think mera bachpan ka sapna businesswoman banne ka tha, jo nahi ho paya, and I'm here. So maybe a businesswoman. No, I never believed love at first sight. But I believe that time has its own role in love and relationships. And for me, time matters. Be it friendship, be it love. For me, time matters because I just feel that people can't fake for a lot of time. Like you know, they can't fake for 2-3 years. So for me, my friends know that they've gone in my best friend list only after 4-5 years. So it's been difficult for them to keep up with me because I have trust issues just like that. I'm just like that kind of a person who gives who says yes, you're my friend, so you're my friend for life. That's what. Yeah, actually, last year when I went to London, so people were asking me कि आप धर्म जी से क्यों लड़ाई करते हो. सो आई वॉज लाइक मैं लड़ाई नहीं करती हूँ बिकॉज ऑल दीज यू नो फैंस हैव दिस थिंग दैट वट एवर कैरेक्टर एंड एक्टर पोर्ट्रेज ऑन स्क्रीन दे थिंक दैट समथिंग लाइक दैट यू नो वो होगा वैसे ही बट आई वॉज टोटली अ डिफरेंट पर्सन सो दे वर लिटिल कन्फ्यूज कि ऐसी है या ऐसी है. सो दे वर आस्किंग वियर्ड क्वेश्चन बट आई मैनेज्ड. Back, I think when I started with this show, I was shopping and there was this small, very young girl who came up to me and she's like, I'm a big fan, can I act your thing? So she did that understand you better, understand with two, you know, clicks. And I was so happy that day because we love it when our audience loves us. So yeah, I feel happy that way. Jake, my fan. Yeah, obviously that person will be obsessed with me. So yeah, you want that kind of love, but should be genuine because they're also normal people. If they didn't know that I'm an actor, and if I meet them somewhere outside, just like that. So agar kuch hona hai, toh ho jayega. Simple thing. Yes, of course. I know I don't reply to your messages and comments, but I do read them and I feel bad when you bash each other again, like with my name. I love all my fans, not a particular fan club or something. So you have to remember, guys, that I love all of you equally, and I always feel really humbled that you've showered so much of love on Meera, and just keep loving.
Tanya to yahan itni zyada involved ho gayi कि जूम ऑफिस में कुछ गेम्स भी खेले. वेल, तानिया ने तो जूम की इस विजिट को किया खूब एंजॉय. वी होप आप लोगों को भी तानिया का ये विजिट पसंद आया होगा.